400 rounds of 115 grain Freedom Nuggets. Now to test them out. Oh yeah. Okay, I'm trying something different this morning with a little bit of 9mm. What I'm doing, just getting a bag, using a lanolin, one part lanolin, nine parts 90 proof alcohol. Spray some in the bottle or the bag. Seems to work. This way it's I don't have to do every so often with the Imperial dye wax. I just kind of mix it up. Roll it around so they get lubed up. And once this dries, it'll just leave a film on the case, and you can put it on a towel and wipe it off. Which is what I'm going to do. This way, if you don't spray it in there and get it on the inside of the case neck. We're going to let these set for a little bit. Camera over here. And I've already been loading some. Let's see if I can get this thing where it will. Get some of this garbage out here. There we go. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe. Sorry about that. My wife needed something. But I've been doing these. And it's not sticking or anything. I've got some here that I've done already. I think this is going to take care of the problem with this. Grabbing. Oh, just a little hint. So, seems to be working for me. Thanks for watching. God bless America and our armed forces, past and present.